Hey, Fruitypants here. I'm on my way back to Cairns, and I'm getting a ride with someone from Gumtree up to Byron past Canberra to pick up my food processor and stuff so I can make some more fully sick recipes.
Yeah,
we totally kitted out. I got like 16 kilos of peaches, 20 mangoes, 6 honeydew melons, a couple of rock melons, and Dandenong Market was freaking awesome. And this is a bit of a wild thing. I just got a ride with this person off Gumtree, and probably one of the most out there things I've done in my recovery, but it's cool because I feel like I have, just gotten to this point where I can just put that trust, just trust in my intuition and just go, yeah, I think this feels all right. We met up like before we went on the trip together and went, yeah, you seem all right. Seem like we can have some conversations and, keep you posted. I'm traveling with from Gumtree. His name's Clay, and I feel like I really scored here. I feel like I scored because I'm really enjoying the conversation that I have with Clay, and like his taste in music and stuff. He's got a spearhead, and it's cool. I think I was saying before, I haven't done anything like this in my recovery, but it's nice to get back to a place where I feel like I can really step out with my intuition. And do you know what? It was so much cheaper than it was like $75 to get from Melbourne to Canberra by bus. And you know, it would have cost me maybe $35 in petrol with you. And that's just the power of people relying on people, hey? Like if we reach out to each other and connect with each other and have like a bit of trust and faith. It doesn't mean like get a ride with like anyone, but you know, it's cool. There's so much we can achieve together, like with each other, just as people, without the corporations or without the middleman. And you know, if you don't feel safe doing that, that's cool. You don't have to feel safe doing it, but if you're curious about it, you know, just maybe step outside the comfort zone, step outside the box. And you know, he's enjoying the peaches that I brought, so we've safely arrived in Byron at Gondwana Sanctuary Meditation Retreat, and look at the view. Yeah, definitely recommend Gumtree. I'll show you how to do it. That was awesome. I got another ride from Gumtree to my flight in Brisbane in a couple of days. It's so sweet.
Fruit and vegetables.